Anything automotive detailing, you gotta look at it from a professional level.
Right.
If you look at it at retail, they just ripping you up. I've been so far gone away from retail stuff, man. I've been detailing 20 years. I tried every turtle wag, wire. Like it.
Yeah,
I got a buddy that got a car wash out there, and he know how meticulous I am. Purity. It's called affordable wash and detail.
Once again, we'd like to welcome everybody to our Wednesday night cruise right here at St. Robert's, Ballymine. We're going to be here till about 4 o'clock in the morning. Once again, if you did not get your door prize ticket, come on up here to the registration table. They are free. They are free for all your cruisers. Come on up here and get yourself a free.
Owner.
Yep.
Damn. How much was that car, man? $7,800. Wow. Buddy of mine at work, I think he got an 80. He just did a 4-6.
Yep.
Got the he put a lot of money and he worked a lot of hours. I watched him. Man, I gotta get the period done. I'm working over. I had a neighbor had a blue one like that. Come out of the driveway and was I'll get a picture and say so he probably can pass out.
That car looked good just the way you got it, man.
Yeah, straight up. Right, brother.